No, hands out! Rock!
That time there was a bit of an issue. Oh, he's burst through! Here goes Johnson! Sam Johnson! Going for gold! Can he get there? He can!
Incredible. Look at this from Finn Russell. He does him with the eyes. Nathan Hughes bites in. Manu Tuilagi drifts out. Sam Johnson, look at the work he's still got to do though. Steps Nowell. Pulls in Daly. Get off. Ben Spencer, get off.
Yeah, all yours.
I'm in.
And Ireland's back row have come into it a lot more in the last 7 or 8 minutes in terms of forward momentum. Here's Carberry, but he's thrown it away. And away goes Russell. It's got another opportunity. Earl's chasing. Finn Russell was trying to get there. Support acquired. It's popped up. Beautifully done by Russell for Johnson.
There's Laidlaw. Back to Finn Russell. The two halfbacks here, there's a first touch for Johnson. He's got through two tackles, almost got through a third.
Glasgow making ground down that right side. They've gone for the long pass out. Jones tries to step inside, gets it away. Glasgow moving forward onto Johnson, still going, little offload in the try.
Peter Jaffele, it is a Lunion in Miana Park. Peter goes to Chile Gadu shot. Peter Horn. Cusaro, Henkin Towers. Cusaro. To Sam Johnson, Sam Johnson in the shade, 4 metres out, yeah. Sam Johnson!
In the absence of Blair and Purgos. Nice offload from Hunter to Johnson, this is Sam Johnson. Gets the pass away to Bryce, on it goes to Murchie and Jones in the corner. Well, the young backs have certainly delivered there.
Still pick up 20, and that's brilliant from Sam Johnson, and there's that weakness in this Leinster side of the fence. They do miss tackles, they do afford the opposition opportunities.
I don't know whether he's been. I know they try and stop the referees from coaching. They expect the players to know what rucks and mauls are.
Glasgow won the line out, comes on to Sam Johnson. Johnson busts his way through, somehow gets through, tried to go through two defenders, spins away, tries to get the offload. If Packer tells about the place, Glasgow get the touchdown, it won't count.
They're inside Leinster territory. Horn trying to step around as Grigg. And that's really good work from Sam Johnson. Sam Johnson trying to shake off Fergus McFadden.
Well, that's in the Essendon. It's real. If I can do, just going about the duvet left. Johnson is also in the hands. Has the ball. 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 Oh, man. See, that's good for the right end. Never get the ball. He will cook it.
George Horn and Matthew Hastings at Easht. Matthew Wallow. Sam Johnson, the game. Sam at the best of the show. So do you get out, George Horn? Is the fact that we're well undercover, but we're still getting a little bit wet. Well, that was a crunching hit from Johnson, who's a bit slow to get up there on Manu Tuilagi. England up to now, this will be the 15th phase. Slade, Genge, another good tackle there from Sam Johnson. There's Spencer, on to Ford.
Perfect technique.
Former All Black linking up with another.
Machinot. Sweden. Glasgow's defence, and Sam Johnson was up the fastest.
And the Cardiff jersey. Opportunity still there. Daisy Hans will do it for Williams. They must get in here surely. Did that go forward? It did.
That time sends Costello back. Chance to rewarm the fingers, perhaps a turn. That was 12 on 12. Johnson made the tackle.
It's short. Carberry, Farrell, good tackle from Sam Johnson.
Boys have done their analysis, and it's about, I think, with the team we've put out, it's about getting the guys to gel as quickly as possible.
Chin play is the halfbacks now, Williams to Evans. Anscombe, he got the wrap around there.
Slade, super pass.
Yeah.
That's a crucial tackle, exactly. Sam Johnson has done wonderfully well. They've been stretched in the midfield.
Quick ball here, could be decisive. Hong, going wide again. And here's a chance for Seymour.
Hastings, Johnson, oh, he's done well, and the quality of the pass beat Lewington, and then the quality of the pass wide to Seymour beat Saracen's defence.
It'd be very difficult coming in at such a late stage to Baldy pulling out with a back injury.
Leglock, here's Johnson coming in at first receiver. Russell, the better hole through, is Blair King on. This is quite brilliant from Scotland. Italy applying a bit of pressure, change of direction there from Laidlaw. There's Johnson, on to Russell, Hogg, and King Hogg gets another.
Napoleon.
Stuart Hogg, nice offload. Sam Johnson for Tommy Seymour.
Russell, here's Johnson again.
Beautiful pass.
This move there in the middle, a huge chance, chance to run here for Seymour.
Eventually for Scotland, here's Finn Russell in the midfield. Johnson, tackle, didn't come in, and King Horn's away. And Ireland have found all the answers so far, but it's wave after wave of attack, and can they secure a try? Just held up again is Seymour.
Thought Costello was off his feet there, but Luke Pearce has allowed Scotland to play on here.
Here's Johnson, puts the ball over the top to Wilson. 10 Wales defenders in just 20-odd minutes on the pitch. Through goes Sam Johnson. Johnson with the offload of Price. Here's Maitland. He presents it for the scrum half. Out wide of Darcy Graham. And Graham has got there. There's Ali Price. On to Finn Russell. Here's Johnson. Started the first three matches.
Looking to go and already going quickly at the line-out as well. Looking to unstructure this Italian defence.
And there goes Johnson of South Africa, the other one from Eastern Cape. Finn Russell. Here's Johnson again.
The pressure is going to build in this game.
A little bit of squeeze on the Scottish scrum on that occasion, but they dealt with it. And through the middle comes Sam Johnson.
Played leg, tall man. Hoofs it downfield and Scotland on the attack again.
Gilchrist down for Laidlaw, and then Finn Russell, and then in midfield is Sam Johnson.
Ryan Wilson riding the tackle nicely. That went nicely away to Finn Russell. And coming bursting through the middle is Hogg.
Missed a couple of years. He's only just come back from a steroid ban. He was picked up for when he was playing Curry Cup in South Africa. Over the top. Taken on by Johnson.
Another smart line there from Sam Johnson.
Decision looks to be to the left. Is Johnson.
Here goes Ellis Genge. Johnson's got it. The Scotland hero.
Glasgow with the opportunity to attack.
A good fend from Johnson and a good offload. And a good clear out.
Backwards.
The
attack to beat.
As old fashioned as your clothes, Nick.
Borrowed them off yours. This is wonderfully done, and Johnson bursts his way through.
Zebre, Murchitting on the line. Yep. Johnson, Fekin, Tarakin, Bjarnasit.
Offside one, now we've got back onside. Let him go, let him go! Tackle is 10.
Alex Corbusier has certainly took his chance. That's the nature of Lions tours.
On their own 22-metre line. See if they can make something count. Hastings again looking to run at every opportunity. Glasgow here, tails are up, and whatever was said during the week.
Asking for quicker ball. And the Leinster forwards quite happy just to try and take it up short yards, but they flopped over the top.
Dombiel, Damuna. Bit of space there for Wenceslas Lore. Chavo, Gomez Sarr. Look at the power. But he stripped, the ball's taken into touch.